Sir, what will be your opinion and statement regarding the 50th Golden Jubilee celebration of this?
It's a momentous occasion, and I'm very much thankful to the media for allowing me to give a bite. Today, my joy has no limit. So it was, you can say, the preparation for last 1 year. And we have been in touch with all over India, pan-India, as well as abroad, our alumni and well-wishers, and the support and the way they interacted with us. So it pushed us like anything, and today the outcome in front of you. So Golden Jubilee, when we thought of, and we thought of various plans, and being in the remote past of Odisha, it was very difficult to manage and to plan and execute. But hopefully, whatever we planned, and it came true, the mind which we were planning in mind, it came in action today. So I am very much thankful to all the people who are involved and my team BSB that they made us proud to arrange such a mega event, and definitely this will link the past with the future with a very, very good bridge, and we will go forward.
Thank you, sir.